big fan of his, and the problem was for some man, he was initiating the clinch sequences, which was kind of weird considering Bulge's wrestling pedigree. And here we go, he's on top, he's landing some nice ground and pound, and this was in the second round, I believe, and he got on top, and Bulge is a big heavy man with a great wrestling base to have on top of you, and some man just didn't have the jiu-jitsu know-how to remove somebody like that with that heavy top base and those big heavy fists. And he just pounded him, not into submission, but until the referee stepped in and called it off. And well done, Tim Bulge, a few veterans getting...